Oh, well, well done. Cleverly, quickly done. I was just going to share.
Sweet Anna, aapke juju. Same hi.
Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Who's it? Who's it?
Hello!
Mallika Dua, she's in the show. You are
watching Mallika Dua. I'm very normal. Hi, this is Mukul.
Hi, I'm Mallika, also known as Kitty Kataria.
And I'm Abhinav, aka Supper.
This is Samridhi.
And this is Sayandeep.
And you're watching
IndianExpress.com.
Season one was, you know, there was this sense of a possible romance between that two characters who may or may not be in this frame.
No.
But just a hint of it, kind of, you know, that yeah, there's some possibility here. Season two goes crazy. There are like possibly four or maybe five love tracks that are in various stages of, you know, blossoming or having blossomed. And it's just completely crazy. And you get so much further into so many other characters. All the other characters in the office, you get further into them and you see a lot more about them, their interpersonal relationships, not just the romantic ones. And for myself, I'm very excited because, like, for my character, as with others, there's just so many different facets to the person's personality that you get to experience and understand.
Basically, the new employee, and she's a client relation executive. I don't know, you never really see her work much, but she doesn't stop dreaming. Like, even her desk kind of represents the world that she lives in. It's very colorful. It's a little different from the rest of, like, you may put her in a mundane space, but the voices in her head or whatever, like, her desk is colorful. The rubbish that she says and her references are of course laced with Bollywood and all her problems, and she gets vibrations happening, you know, so she can tell if a person is good or bad. She falls in love hard and fast, and she makes sure that everyone knows, you know. So that's kind of what it is, and it's almost like this one, like, you know, you'd think that there's enough nonsense going on in the office already, but then you have this new person who is very smartly placed. Like, you never know when she'll pop up. It's not like she's constantly there, but she's there in those moments where you least expect her, and there'll be a cutaway where she's doing something really bizarre, saying something stupid, which is great because that's who I am, like, in serious situations. So that's what Kitty is. She's a random person.
Bang opposite. Sometimes there is a part of Jagdeep Chadda is there in it. Sometimes it's there, but otherwise it's bang opposite. But sometimes there are instances where he has been jaggedy.
I got a message yesterday from someone who said, "Aap real life mein bhi aise hai kya?"
But now that this character has happened, we sometimes all discuss, oh, this person is kind of like Jagdeep, or that person is kind of like that person.
But he says bang opposite because he just hosted us a premiere night party with pizzas.
Yeah.
And
Jagdeep would do that. But that Jagdeep would do also, yeah?
Jagdeep would do it.
Jagdeep would do that.
Yeah. And he's doing it.
No, Jagdeep would also do it, except Jagdeep would say,
I will have a motive to it.
Jagdeep would say, you know, I'm the best in this. On set, very often during takes, we would just laugh in the middle of a take, and because we were just enjoying what was being done with everybody else, and it was hard sometimes because you had two deadlines of kind of getting the take done, but it was great.
It was so easy. I remember the first day I came, I think Rohan sir was still shooting the last couple of episodes, and all of these guys were just the warmest. The best thing is when you say a line and everybody laughs, you instantly know that, you know, because, like, they're involved and they like you back and whatever.
I think for actors, the work is auditioning, but when you work, it's actually honeymoon. So you're basically enjoying every bit, every minute you're on set, because all the hard work which any actor will put in is ideally when they're not working, because you do it then. And then once you're working, you're on set, I think we all enjoyed it. Like, it was completely a blissful experience to be on set.
So there, you know, you just knew the vibe. I was also just kind of understanding ki kaun kya role kar raha hai, kya ho raha hai. So it was very easy. I knew like Gopal from before, and so it was not tough at all.